Pranayama to battle COVID-19. Namaste. As we all know, we are going through terrible times with COVID-19 prevailing in and around our community. As the number of COVID cases are escalating day by day, there is a need for healthy lifestyle practices to be followed in our daily routine. Today, we will see how pranayama can be effectively done to strengthen ourselves, body and mind. Pranayama gives its best result when practiced in the early morning or evening in an empty stomach, empty bowel and bladder, with loose and comfortable clothes and in a completely relaxed state of mind. So, let's start today's session with the breathing exercises. Sit straight, spine erect, eyes closed, hands in Chin Mudra. Hand stretch breathing. Slowly bring your palms together and while inhaling, stretch the hands in front of your chest. While exhaling, bring it back to the chest region. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale at the level of your forehead. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now, slowly stretch above your head. Exhale and towards the chest region. Inhale, stretch, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Slowly release and relax. Now we'll practice hand in and out breathing. Slowly bring both the hands in front of your chest. Inhale. Exhale. Both the hands together. Inhale. Give a nice stretch. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly release and relax. Kapalabhati Pranayama. Slowly inhale. Exhale completely. Inhale. While exhaling, flap your abdomen. You can keep one hand on your abdominal region and observe the flapping of the abdomen. Make sure the other parts of the body is not moved while practicing. You can count the strokes. Don't exhaust yourself. If you are tired, slowly stop the practice and release. Take a deep inhalation and complete exhalation. Ujjayi Pranayama. Inhale deeply. Hold the breath, chin to chest, throat lock, and exhale through the throat. Inhale. Hold the breath, chin to chest, throat lock, and exhale out completely. Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Inhale and exhale completely. Your thumb, ring finger, and the little finger should be pointed upward. With the help of your thumb, close your right nostril. Inhale through the left. Close the left nostril. Exhale through the right. Inhale through the right. Close the nostril. And exhale through the left. Inhale through the left. Close the nostril. And exhale through the right. Inhale through the right. Close the nostril. And exhale through the left. Inhale through the left. Close the nostril and exhale through the right. Inhale through the right. Close the nostril and exhale through the left. Inhale through the left. Close the nostril and exhale through the right. Brahmari Pranayama. Inhale and exhale completely. Slowly make a fist of your hand. Point out your index finger. With the help of the index finger, close your ears. Inhale deeply while exhaling, humming bass sound. Inhale. Slowly release your hands. Relax yourself. As you inhale, cold air touches the nostril. As you exhale, warm air leaves from the nostril. Be aware of the breathing pattern. Concentrate on the breathing pattern. Relax the whole body. Now slowly bring your palms together. Rub the palms. Keep it on the eyes. Feel the warmth. Slowly open the eyes by looking at the palm with a sweet smile on your face. Thank you.